What is up, everybody? I'm making this video for two reasons. One, because it's a lot easier to go in a creative mode and it works on all platforms, not just PS4, like my old method. And two, as a massive warning, because this works with no permissions whatsoever. Someone can join your world and it works on Realms as well, and it's a major bug you need to look out for, because someone could join your world, switch themselves into creative, go and do whatever they want, spawn an end gateway, and then go into the end, put water in your nether, blow stuff up. So much havoc could be had with this bug that's going on right now. So I'm gonna go over it a little bit, show you, and big shout out to the guy on Instagram who first posted about it. I saw it on Skippy6Gaming. I'll have a link in the description to his video. Please comment below if you know how to spawn in end portal blocks. That's the one thing I have not been able to replicate with this. And some people were saying you could get the actual blocks and put them in your inventory, like the end gateway, end portal, whatnot. But I have not been able to figure it out. So if you know the command line to do it, go ahead and share it down below. But mostly, this is a massive warning, because a lot of havoc could be had with this. The key factors to this glitch is, you need to make sure that you're in operator mode without cheats. So you're on survival, you're on operator mode, the little crown next to your head, but make sure when you switch it to operator that you say operator with cheats turned off. The second is this command line, execute at S space tilde tilde tilde, and then game mode C, just like the old glitch. And once you're in creative, you do the give command to give yourself a command block, and put the game mode C in that command block, and then have another command block that says game mode S for survival. And then that way you can switch yourself back and forth from creative to survival just by pushing a button on the command blocks, and you don't ever have to do this anymore. So even if it gets patched, as long as you have those command blocks with the S and the C, you'll still be able to switch back and forth no problem, give yourself structure blocks, the whole nine yards. But again, this is mostly a massive warning, because people could join your world, people could join your realm, and they could do whatever they want. So be careful. And then I'll even show you how to spawn in an end gateway that works with a simple command as well. Just spawn it right in. You can use the command block or you can use the slash command. And yeah, please comment below and let me know all the different features that you can do with this so that other people can know as well. I tried using the destroy command to get it to spawn the end portal and then destroy it to get the tile, but that did not work either. So again, if you know how to actually get this block and put it in your inventory, I would be very interested in knowing that. I'm sure a lot of people would as well. To do the end gateway, you're going to use the set block command. So just type in set block, just like you see, slash set block, space, tilde, tilde, tilde. So three of them, and then end portal. That's it. And then it'll spawn right in. So I think we're going to wrap it up. Comment below. Let's have a discussion. And as always, thanks for watching.